Alright, we're gonna play some Overwatch. Welcome back. This is the first time I played Overwatch in a couple of months, I'd say. It hasn't been a year. I played it pretty recently. A couple of months recently. Haven't played, like, competitive since. Like, the last episode you guys saw was probably the last episode. Like, the last time I played, like, competitive. Yeah. So yeah, we're just gonna play 6v6 on Paris. Paris is the new map. Yeah. Let's play some Paris. Well, a minute and 45 seconds is a very long time. So I'm just gonna cancel that. We're just gonna play some normal quick play. Why not? I'll take what we can get. I feel like we got a game. Hell yeah. We're gonna play some Zaya. I wanna see how good I am. Or if I'm still good. Yeah, I wonder how much the game's changed. Hopefully not much, because I don't know. If it changes too much, it's I don't have an answer for you, mate. Ow. Guns hurt, man. That's rude. Yeah, I'm helping. Get here so I can give you a bubble. I feel like game hasn't changed much at all. Why would you do that? That's just rude. That's just pointless and rude. Alrighty. I'm gonna go with Tracer. Still remember that move. I'm running into it. Okay, come on, man. Give me that booty. Ooh, that's everyone dead. I don't know how you. Alright, whatever. I'm not gonna say anything. Alright, I think we should go D.Va here, right? Yeah, let's just go D.Va here. Oh, of course. He's like one hit, guys. Get him. Did I just see a McCree flash a Genji while he was using deflect? Oh, that's rude. Wrong one. Alright, I'm switching. I don't want any of that. Let's go Hanzo. Let's see how good I am with Hanzo. With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
See that which experience tranquility.
I feel like I am okay with Hanzo. Out of here. Was that? How low was I? I thought I was higher than that. Oh. Okay, I wasn't. Dink. I only know how to use him. I only know how to use Hanzo because... Oh, come on. Get on the point. I saw one of the, Blizzard's, like, update videos. That's how I knew of the jump. Yeah, I think our Orisa just didn't push. Like, we were just stuck in the middle because she wouldn't push up. Like, she would just stay there, and then no one else could push. No one else could move. Who do I want to play? I'm leaning towards Mei. You know what? Let's go Hanzo again. Let's go some Hanzo. Alrighty. I'm just... This is the annoying part of, like, defense. Because I'm just waiting for stuff to happen. Out of here. Oh, that's a hoog. Alright, come on, dude. If I could hit, like, a shot, that'd be really neat. I feel like there's a hog here somewhere. I know, I just saw him. Okay, come on, dude. Stop it. Please, just shoot me. I'm not moving. How did you miss? Thank you. Hey, I got Anna. Oof. What do you mean that missed? Oh, he gets healed. That was such a long cast time. I'm pretty sure the arrow had left. Like, it had left my bow. I'm pretty sure I shot that. I just feel a little bit ripped off, that's all. Ooh, you dead. Ow. Thank you. Get here. Good shot. Dink. Someone's... Get down here! Yeah, keep shooting him! Nice! It's almost as if that's a great idea. I don't know what was happening. Oh man, they haven't fixed the load times. Like, they haven't fixed the respawn times either. It's always just like, such a long walk. Come on, Zen. Block everything for me. Where's the door? Oh. I swear there was like something behind me. Don't they like spawn right there? Yeah, they do spawn right there. Means we need to like move just a little bit further back. Thank you. I was waiting for the deflect to go off, but my mouse, yeah. I'm just full of excuses, you know. Hit them both. What do you mean? I thought I jumped. Oh well. I mean, they're not moving the cart, so. I really do suck. Did I get someone? No. Someone just fell. Oh, what? Oh, good shot. I thought he was waiting for me or something, but he just saw me before I saw him. Oh man, I saw him out of the corner of my eye. Alright, I need to switch to Reaper. Reaper just got a buff. Let's try out Reaper. I have no healers, so. We should be okay. Hypothetically. Out of my game. You're powered up. Get in there. Apparently, Reaper gets back 50% of all the damage he does, which I feel is a little bit too much. I feel like that was a little bit too much. Man, Blizzard does not know how to balance heroes. Hey, we did pretty good. Did you see me? He was like... He just cracked my shoulder. Well, thank you guys so much for playing, watching. You were watching, I was playing. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Overwatch is just pretty much the exact same as when I left it. Just less people. Okay, peace.